Corporal.
Hi, Abby.
Michelle. How safe to see you, isn't it?
Can I ask you something?
Yeah?
Okay, I was just wondering how many times you fucked my boyfriend.
Oh, Abby, you didn't.
Very, very rude of you, yeah. It's just horrid. Don't worry, he fucks everyone, including boys. So you've got that in common.
Absolute bitch!
Hey, easy, Abby, easy.
Oh, God, I didn't! I just wouldn't!
That's ridiculous.
I wouldn't go there, mate. Don't know what she's picked up, know what I mean?
That's the
absolute limit,
Abby.
Go with me! I want to shit her, the fucking bitch girl! Whore!
Look, Smav, you could go, yeah? I'm Josh, by the way. Abigail's brother.
Sweet. Okay, well, bye, girls. Bye, Abby.
Let me go! I want to turn her tits off! Let go of me!
Wow.
Come here, you curly haired tot! I'm gonna fuck you up! Come back! Come back!
Say goodnight to the fallen truth. Say goodnight to the anger that swells inside you. Say goodnight to the stars that are following you. And say goodnight to the moon.
How long are you going to keep this up for?
You know what? I never realised how fucking knackering it is to know you, Tone.
It's fun, though.
You think? Anyway, what do you want? You know what? Tell me you love me.
You know I love you, Nibs.
No! Tell me like you'd die for me. Like nothing else matters. Like your world stops turning because of me. Like you mean it, you little shit. Go on.
I mean, come on.
Wrong answer, Tony. Fuck off, I'm busy.
This sky with a tear tattoo under one eye.
Hi, this is Cass. Don't bother leaving a message because I'm not listening.
Like that shook that never put down. He would sit on the step of a house and look out.
Hi.
Hi.
You love me, right? You really love me.
Yeah.
How much?
A lot.
That'll do.
Wait, what are we?
It's now, Sid. It's now, okay? You go.
No, you.
You.
Why not you? Michelle, my glasses. Are we gonna practice safe sex?
All in good time. Stand by for the lift. Sid.
I think I can honestly say that that has never happened before.
Bugger. Come on, grab my tits. Grab them! Yeah?
I don't know, Shell.
I'll take it off.
Shell.
It's got a funny clip.
Shell! I've dreamt of this twice a night for the past 8 years, to be exact. And 3 times on birthdays.
Wow. Was I good?
Oh, yeah, yeah. But this feels funny, you know?
My tits feel funny.
No, no, you've got a lovely handful. But the thing is, you're Michelle. My friend Michelle.
Do you fancy someone else?
I think I do. But we're okay, yeah? Because this isn't right when you're missing someone too.
Sid, have you got a razor I could borrow?
It's okay, Dad. Michelle's just a bit upset.
Liz, yeah, listen, it's conclusive. He's not gay!
Should have rung, but she doesn't answer anyway. Let's go.
Just because you made someone try to kill herself doesn't mean she won't be glad to see you.
You reckon? That's it, we're going.
For Christ's sake, come on!
Jesus, what are they all doing?
They're trying to be happy, Sid. It isn't easy.
No. Can you see it?
Let's mingle.